So for this problem here, first you need to know that all the w's are going to add up to 1. So we have w1 plus w2 plus w3 plus w4 equals 1. So in another video, I've shown that you can use a tennis ball method to solve this. So again, you can look at any of these weights as one tennis ball, usually using the smaller ones. So meaning W3 or W4, I'm going to choose W4 here. So I'm going to say W4 is one tennis ball. And then if W4 is one tennis ball, W3 is also one tennis ball. And then W2 is two W3, so that would make W2 two tennis balls. And if W1 is two W2, then W2 is two tennis balls, then W1 is four tennis balls. So we have 4 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1. Which is 8 tennis balls total. So 8 tennis balls equals 1. Or I'm just going to 8W4 equals 1. So tennis ball is W4. So W4 equals, you just divide the 8 over, so 1 over 8. And then you can just figure out the rest if you needed to. So W3 would be the same thing. And then W2 would be 2/8 or 1/4. And then W1 would be 4/8. But W4 is the only answer you need, so here's the answer.